This is a baby coho salmon. This fish could leave next spring and go out to the ocean, and it could come back a year after as a fish like this big, like 10 pounds.
I work for the Watershed Council. I'm a biologist with the Watershed Council. And we've worked on this creek quite a bit. This was just a drainage ditch, and there's been restoration done here to restore it to how it is now, where it looks more like a real creek, and it's just a ditch running next to the road.
It looks like another
coho.
Yeah, it does.
Two dollies and one cup.
Yep, 1.5 inches.
It'd be awesome for ginormous fish, like the ones you can eat came down.
So 1.5, 1.5. And then we'll go to 25 feet and measure the depth at that.
Okay.
So what happens to all the snow when it gets stacked over there? It melts, and what as it melts, what happens? Turns to water and
sediments. But your bench streams often receive more than they can move.